Keep it up.
Shovel or a pick.
In a mine,
where a million diamonds shine.
We dig from early on till night. We dig up everything in sight.
We dig up diamonds by the score.
1,000 rubies, sometimes more.
But we don't know what we dig them for.
We dig.
Unbirthday to us.
very merry at birthday to me.
To who?
To me.
Oh, you.
A very merry at birthday to you.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Oh, me.
Let's all congratulate us with another cup of tea. A very merry and a birthday.
No room, no room, no room, no room, no room, no room, no room.
But I thought there was plenty of room.
Ah, but it's very rude to sit down without being invited.
I'll say it's rude. It's very, very rude indeed.
Very, very, very rude indeed. Oh, I'm very sorry. But I did enjoy your singing, and I wondered if you could tell me...
You enjoyed our singing?
Oh, what a delightful time. Things happen. I'm so excited. We never get compliments. You must have a cup of tea.
Ah, yes, indeed. The tea. You must have a cup of tea.
That would be very nice. I'm sorry I interrupted your birthday party. Thank you.
Birthday? My dear child, this is not a birthday party.
Of course not. This is an unbirthday party.
Unbirthday? Well, I'm sorry, but I don't quite understand.
It's very simple. Now, 30 days have set... No. Well, an unbirthday, if you have a birthday, then you... She doesn't know what an unbirthday is.
How silly! Ah, Charlie Lucidate. Now, statistics prove that you've won... Birthday.
Imagine, just one birthday every year.
Ah, but there are 364 unbirthdays.
Precisely why we're gathered here to cheer.
Why, then today's my unbirthday, too.
It is?
What a small world this is.
In that case, a very, very unbirthday.
To me?
To you.
A very, very unbirthday.
For me?
For you.
Now blow the candle out, my dear, and make your wish come true.
A very, very unbirthday to you.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. How I wonder what you're at. Up above the world you fly, like a tea tray in the sky.